warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And a lot to be excited about, because coming up for you, action from Ligue 1. It is Rennes, and they take on Stade de Reims.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, over the years, he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him, and he often gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and we know what the result is.
Here's how Rennes will line up for this match.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And a look at the starting lineup for Reims.
Well, it's a defensive lineup, that's for sure. But their wing-backs and at least one of their midfield players will need to break forward when they regain possession, just to give them a threat going forward.
And the match begins. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, the threat is there. Can he take the chance? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And he's through here. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Birger Solberg-Melling. On the ball, Maier. Terrier. It might be on for them. Ran it magnificently and intercepted. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Won it back. Here's Bourigeau. A chance maybe from the wide position. Unable to keep the ball. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Not a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Tight. Going well. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here, deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Here's Bourigeau on the offensive. Well, nicely cut out. Toure. Well, a joy to watch. Azor Matusiwa. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, what a stop that was. Lovro Meyer. And intercepts again. Azor Matusiwa. High quality defending. Tight. And possibilities here. Could be troublesome. They really look after the ball when they have it. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Vigorous defending. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Now, how about the short corner? A cut back. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Toure. And they know they need to stop him. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Tight. Lovro Meyer. It's with Melling. Aguerre. And it wasn't really the ideal pass. It'll be a throw. Marshall Munetzi. Fass. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Playing with purpose and control. Unable to keep the ball that time. It might be on for them. Can he make it count? And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So 2-0 now. Marshall Munetzi went in strongly to win the ball.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Could be another goal, and surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Three goals without reply. Matosiba. Strength and control, a big part of his game. A bit sloppy in possession. Lovro Mayer. Laborg with it. On the ball, Mayer. It's with Bourigo.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Well, he's given it away. That is how to apply the pressure. And the danger cleared. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Tight. On the ball, Mayer. Won it back. Toure. Munetsi. Oh, great defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Here's Bourigo. It's with Martin Terrier. Under pressure here. Fouquet. Andrew Gravillon. An incisive pass. It looked as though they had it. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Toure. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And successfully cut out. Santa Maria. Lovro Mayer. J. Can he open the door to a potential goal? That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. An alert intervention. Well, far from textbook defending. Santa Maria. And here's Laborde. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Whatever way you slice it, it really has been a positive contribution from midfield, Stuart.
Well, he has that assist to his name, but it's been his control of that midfield area that's made him the outstanding player today. Every time he gets on the ball, he seems to find the right pass. He's been excellent.
And the match begins. Going well. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
It might be on for them. Can he make it count? And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this. Could be another goal, and surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous. An incisive pass. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Munetsi.
Well, the ball lost here. Santa Maria. On the ball, Maier. It might be on for them. It looks promising. He cuts it back. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Delivering it. Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. It's one corner after another. Who can he pick out? Last man back, and job done. Well, he's keen on cutting in. Save, but still a chance. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And attempting the through ball. Just couldn't capitalize there. Something to worry about here. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. A chance maybe from the wide position. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Santa Maria. Laborde with it. Oh, good looking run. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Matusiwa. It's with Yunis Abdelhamid. Azor Matusiwa. Toure. Marshall Munetsi. Well read to win possession back. Terrier. And in possession, Baptiste Santa Maria. Tight. Determined defending. Marshall Munetsi. He has time to play it over. Munetsi. Rob them. Really effective shielding under pressure. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. And into the last 30 minutes now. Santa Maria. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Lovro Maier. Can he play it in? Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Substitution time it is. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And delivered into the box. Not messing around with that clearance.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Using his physical strength to shield it. Can they get in behind them? Well, he read that brilliantly at the back.
Munetsi.
He's going forward well here.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Lovro Mayer. And in possession, Baptiste Santa Maria. Wonderful tackle. Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure.
Marshall Munetsi. Matusiwa.
A good tackle. Vital interception. The danger was very real.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Traore. And in possession, Baptiste Santa Maria. Tight. Girassi. Straight forward for the keeper. And they need to get tighter here.
Munetsi.
It needs an accurate cross. Useful looking ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Lovro Mayer. Girassi. Now a decent position. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Kono. Abdelhamid.
Matusiwa. Munetsi. Fouquet. Marshall Munetsi.
Physically strong and secure on the ball. An alert piece of defending.
Terrier. Santa Maria. Lovro Maier. And in possession, Baptiste Santa Maria. Girassi. Will he play it in? And with that, the attack fizzles out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Great opportunity! And the challenge, crisp and clean. Santa Maria. Tight. And the ball is with Girassi. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Textbook defending inside the box. He's protecting it effectively. Oh, big opportunity! He had to react and did. Here it is now, a substitution. And he's fired over the corner, and he clears the danger. Fass. He's using his strength to good effect. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Jeremy Doku. In possession, Flavio Tai. Well, visionary passing. Defended well. Shielding the ball superbly. Munetsi. Making excellent progress with the ball. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Stuart.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction.
An incisive pass. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
delivering it.
Oh, a very fine header, but it wouldn't go in for him. It's one corner after another. Now a decent position.